Welcome everyone. Today we will be interviewing the best insider slash director on the naturalist, realist, and avant-garde writer, Stephen Crane. One of the best, Mr. Lieberman.
Thank you, Mrs. West. We are creating a movie about Stephen Crane and his wonderful life. I'm the director and have studied up on everything he did. Our movie is about his poems, but we will be talking about his books today. Crane is one of the best writers to ever be discovered. He wrote some of the most creative books and poems, Maggie A Girl of the Streets, The Red Badge of Courage, and War is Kind.
Okay. Can you go into more detail about The Red Badge of Courage?
Sure. The Red Badge of Courage is about a courageous young kid that goes into the Civil War, knowing nothing. He goes through many hardships, including losing someone close. This is one of the first examples of naturalism. He got his inspiration about the Civil War because he was born only a couple years after the conclusion of the war. Some of his settings were from where he grew up and where he lived in his short life.
What was one of his most famous quotes?
He had a lot of wonderful quotes, but one of his best is, "He wishes that he too had owned a red badge of courage."
Thanks, Mr. Lieberman. Now to a preview of the movie.